at 6 tonight, UW Oshkosh hopes to bring back civility to the community. They're offering lessons on everything from improving listening skills to proper table manners. NBC 26's Rachel Neamey got a crash course and shows us how it works.
The people of Oshkosh may soon have the best manners in the state. At least, that's the goal of a new community project.
We've developed a model to provide training and exposure to the principles of civility in everyday life.
The Civility Project, started at UW Oshkosh in 2010, challenges residents to be part of a welcoming community while working on skills often forgotten.
I think it's something everybody knows about, but everybody has different challenges in their daily lives, and it's just nice to have something to remind us how our actions impact others.
August has been chosen as Civility Month, where community members are given cards like this with civil skills that they can work on, such as listening and being more responsible, listed on the back. At the start of each month, interested community members signed a pledge to hold themselves accountable for practicing a daily civility lesson posted to the project's Facebook.
So we've had listen, be inclusive, think the best, pay attention, acknowledge others, and there's a lot more to come. So.
But don't think that when August is over, the lessons will stop. Team members hope that this is something people will carry with them.
This isn't something that just because we've kind of determined that August is a good time to talk about it, this isn't something that we forget about in the everyday.
For now, Oshkosh is working to build a better community, one lesson at a time. In Oshkosh, Rachel Neamey, NBC 26.
So far, the response to the daily lessons has been positive. They hope to have another Civility Month in October. Well,